Sue Weeding.
Hi, Rod Weeding.
We would like to say a huge, huge thank you to all you amazing people out there that have enabled us to purchase the new vehicle that we so desperately needed to continue to rescue the horses, ponies and donkeys, and obviously pick up the food and everything else that we do on a daily basis. Sometimes dreams really do come true, and this has been something that we've so desperately needed for so long, haven't we, Rod?
Yeah, the old one kept breaking down and was unreliable, so.
And because we put this plea out on our Facebook that we needed a new vehicle, this is what we've managed to get, thanks to all you amazing people out there. I have to say a huge thank you to the Equestrio Foundation that have also donated money. There are one or two anonymous people, and all of you people out there that have sent us money, come here to the rescue centre, give us cash, donated on our GoFundMe. And a very special thank you to a lovely lady called Trini, who has a company that will be on the information on our Facebook. Her and her husband, they drove over 500 kilometres to pick this vehicle up for us. Not only that, they serviced it, ITV'd it and everything, and the family actually paid for all the signs that we now have on it as well. So a very special thank you for them. And once again, all of you out there that have made this come possible for Rod. And of course, the 120 horses, ponies and donkeys that we have here also. And let's not forget the future ones that we will also be saving, especially now we have this amazing vehicle. Thank you so very, very much.